A little light shower trickle action. That's really what it's like. I mean, it's super light outside. Nothing major. Maybe a little bit of a moderate rain, a little burst near Akron. But this should not be a complete washout, just kind of a soggy or damp day today. Wet right now, though. We're looking outside. You got, you know, little water droplets kind of trickling across the lens here in Lorain. You're at 40 degrees, though, so they're not frozen there. There's no ice outside. We're just kind of a cold rain, and that's going to be the story most of the day today. Showers, they do taper off. Well, completely dried out, but they do taper off as we get closer to the middle part of the day. Highs today in the mid-40s. Tomorrow, we start off the day with snow, believe it or not. I know, John, it's I know that it's spring officially now, but we've got two shots of snow on the 7-day forecast, man.
Great. I'm sure that's going to make for a nice, fun morning commute. So far, from the